I, in a way, really wanted to drink my problems away or do anything to numb whatever pain was happening and that I was experiencing. And then a year later, I get to tell people about Jesus. Like, that's dope to me. So people for real, like, sell cards and all types of random stuff to get to a place like this, just to get away. Like, people that have gone to camp before or experienced what Young Life is all about, like, people, like, for real, crave to just be in a place like this. And I think that's cool, but it's even cooler to have a place like the presence of Jesus where we really want to be at. So, that just jacked up my whole intro. Thanks, Eric. Let me pray and then we start. God, thank you for taking us from one place to another, God, and allowing us to walk with you on this journey. I pray that you would be here right now in this time, that you would bless, that you would reveal yourself to us. It's in your son's name, amen. So, again, we talked about yesterday, just an adventure. What does this adventure look like? And at Young Life College, I don't know if the young lady is here, but one night I went and she was talking about how her family kind of, I'm going to jack this up, so I apologize if you are here, but, or your friends are there. But something about, like, her family kind of grew up, like, with the Renaissance. You guys know what I'm talking about?
Yeah,
that was dope to me. Like, she was just like, well, let me, you know, clarify a few things. Like, we don't.